Let's begin. All right. Load. Blah. All right. I mean, dang, it's been 10 hours since we've planned this game. Where are we? Okay, we're leaving. Leaving the stupid. Kashyyyk, that's where we're going. Never did complete this quest because I think when I killed the Sith Lord in the Sith base on the water world, on this planet we're on now, I didn't go and show the data pad to the young Selkith, and then we went to trial after we exited the base, so I think they took the data pad because I don't have it. I don't think I have it anymore. Because those Selkath are still waiting in their room with an empty base because I killed everyone. But yeah, so can't complete that quest. Too bad. Candorous, I just don't talk to people. Sand people, I'm using the pearl in my lightsaber, and that's it. Alright, let's get out of here. Chewie, or Zabar, going to his planet, Forest World. Manat, so we've been to Manat, we're on Manat now, we've been to Tatooine. Okay, it's Corban and Dantooine. Well, Dantooine's the Jedi place, Kashyyyk, and Yavin. I don't know what Yavin is, but we're going to Kashyyyk. Travel. Oh. Man, how old is this game? It's pretty old. I think the first time I played this was early 2000s? Not sure.
Kalonord is dead, Lord Malak. He has failed in his mission. Forgive me.
The penalty for failure is death, Admiral Carath. But the failure was Kalos, not yours. You may rise.
You realize that.
Shall I hire another bounty hunter, Lord Malak?
No mere bounty hunter can stand against a Jedi. I shall not make the same mistake again. My apprentice.
I'm not really
Darth
a Jedi.
Ben,
I have kind of leaning towards the dark side. Well, that was unnecessary, but okay. Just because, I guess.
Find Bastila and bring her to me, alive, if possible.
As you command, Master.
Gotta do more soup races, because that's where we get the mucho money from. Alright, let's go. Get it out. Alright, I'm gonna take. Where'd my cursor go? Why? Wow, this is weird. Okay, that was weird. Robot. Evil robot, and... God, people keep wanting to talk to me. Maybe I should use another guardian. Sure. Let's play with the Jedi lady. Zirka again. Fine. That would not be necessary. Actually, we're gonna play with Zabar. This being his planet at all. I do have to equip the poor guy. What? I have no gear for him? Oh, you can't equip Wookiees. That's right. Alright. Dex. Mind effect. Demolitions, alright. That's fine. Reflex 3. Reflex. And he's got his blaster. Did I upgrade it?
Yes.
We're gonna go back in. Can upgrade his blaster. Let's see what kind of parts we got for it. Somewhere. Nothing. Just a trigger. Okay, whatever. Alright, let's go. Channels. What are you doing? Goodbye. Oh gosh, now what? Oh, that's right. He's supposed to get married or something, right? Or is, am I thinking of a totally different game? It's a little late for warning, Scribble. Poor Zalbar.
Greetings to you.
Kindly direct your inquiries to me. Martin is merely an new spaces have come to Wildcat.
Just be sure to pay cash. The interest on it...
First off, hearts are all poor fellow. He's been waiting for his friends to return with my money.
Let me see what you carry. Advanced med packs. I think I have a bunch. Do they have swoop braces here? Don't know. Journal. What? Journal entry. I guess, could I help him?
I think you better talk to Eli.
Hello, Val. You hurt me, Matt. It's the dead. Enslave? I resent that. Simply fit.
I know. It's standard trading rules.
Yes, very sad that they would abandon you. You think you know someone, and they turn out to be a cheat. Oh, not like. It happens from time to time. Credits are scarce.
You'll get your money.
Of course they will. Until then, however...
How much debt?
It isn't about the amount. After all, as a skilled mechanic...
Oh, you flatter.
As I was saying, it's a... He'll be free to go when his friends turn up and the...
Thanks, but no thanks. No offense, but...
Besides...
All right, I guess not.
I don't concern myself with what goes on past this level.
He means they don't...
No, I mean they don't...
God, pointless. Footlocker crates. I just take stuff. Take stuff from these public crates. What's available here? What? That's right, threaten. Jindar. His brother. Okay. Slavers. Slavers. Salvar's brother's a doohead.
Hold here, Spacer. Circa Corporation does... Wookie hunters usually keep numbers down, but I... You're the Wookie lover. Why don't you tell me about... Keep your pet on a leash, or you'll be wearing him.
Maybe I should...
I don't take kindly to threats. Don't test me.
Yeah, but you'll be dead.
That's right, you... Still here?
Yep.
Make it... I won't stop you, but you leave this area... Still here?
What? I didn't click
Fine.
On you.
I just carry a blaster. The captain does the talking.
Okay, I guess... I don't know. Turns. Should I kick him out of the party? Sheesh.
Well, this means extra do. This isn't good. You think I can? Do you know what the-
We'll work it out. What do you want, Spacer? I'm patrol.
It's hurt, yeah.
This Wookie slave got a little...
This is making mad. Oh,
careful now. That growl sounded pretty threatening.
Just shut up.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill him.
Of course they don't. Why would you ask me that? You're trying to get me to admit to incompetence. This Wookie got out of hand and...
Oh man. I don't like him. I'm gonna kill him.
No, it is a bit.
Oh, maybe I can lie about something.
What are you trying to get away with here? I think this troublemaker needs an accident. In fact,
Observation. I think...
Captain, we have blasters.
Would you just shut up?
Oh, man. Oh, snap, it did. Bowcaster, Rival 7. Haha, stupid captain. Probably use that for later.
What?
Does he have...
Yes?
What is his demo skill at? 18! Holy moly! His computer's at 16 too. This guy's a genius!
Ready!
Yes?
Oh! I'm a bam! There you go! There you go. I'm gonna look for doo-doo. Look through the doo-doo. Wait, I didn't have the dream coming here. Did I come here before? I must have, right? Because you're supposed to have the dream. Yeah, I don't know. You're supposed to dream when you get on a new planet. God. Sonic. That did a lot of damage. There you go. Supply station. Wait, what?
Ready.
What?
Nice. Stole your stuff. Just because I killed the dude. Dark Jedi.
Lord Malak was most displeased when he learned you had escaped Taris alive. He has promised a great reward to whoever destroys you.
Okay. Force, energy shield, armor shield.
What?
Oh man. No one, no way like the other ones in the base. Ah, here we go! Battle to the death! Sorry, Sal. You are a taint. So weak. Brother, holy moly. It'd still kill you. Do your own dirty work. Ugh. Yeah, Zelver, you tell him.
Isn't here. We should.
Going Wookie. Oh. The dude who told us to turn around, talk to the chieftain. Alright, should I talk to her?
I feel I must apologize. I am sorry for attacking you. I hope that by helping you in your... Thank you. It is mo- I can only hope that...
Okay, we are gonna give her support.
Sure.
I don't even know what her powers are. Ew, dark side. Love it.
Yes?
Alright. Gotta make Zalbar the super leader. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, Smith. Snith Sith.
At last, my search is over. I was beginning to... You may have defeated the pathetic bounty hunter my master sent after you, but you are no match for me.
Can't say I'm impressed.
Your words mean nothing to me, unless you wish to beg for your life.
Okay, we're doing this, and... Force aura of master speed. Where'd my speed go? Oh, low snap! Mind control! Come on! Roll for initiative! Holy smokes, I'm dying. Or I'm dead. Super heal, come on. There you go. Oh, that wasn't a super heal. Holy smokes! Oh, Jehani's out too. Okay. Oops, flamethrower. That's sick. Parakeet. Oh my god, she's mind controlled. Hey! Oh, she's turning lights, mother. Well, so much for that fight. Darth Bandon's fiber armor. Talk a big game, not so good. Ooh, good stuff.
Master?
What is it?
Yes?
Yeah. Next. Well, that wasn't much. I'm gonna save it. Alright. Oh my god, why is it so dark down here? Touch. Whoa, did that have a lot of life? Whoa, what is that? Awesome. That monkey thing. Craftable. Sabrak Tistle Mark 3. What? 6, 13, 15, 5, 12, 14. Can I upgrade this? Balanced. Restricted by armor? Stupid! What? How is he using force powers if... oh, crap. Touch. Oh, you helped that dude. Fellow lightsaber wielder. Come on, I need help.
Damn bracket of battle. Watch yourself.
Who are you?
I'm Jolie. Jolie Bindo. Why am I here? isn't because I like the state of dead kin. Keep close. It's nearby, under a log.
Under a log.
Yeah, I live like...
What is that noise? Holy moly. Can you hear these things?
Well, welcome to my home. Don't bother me, child. I'm neither a Jedi nor your warrior behind me, but... Yes, among the Wookiees, but of course, even...
What do you know?
Circa Corporation was smart to put him in power. Jesus, will you work for him or against him, I wonder? Maddened with grief, perhaps, crazed. Some other matters will determine if you can follow. There is a barrier that...
What?
Why would you be asking about that, hmm? They don't answer. The problems of a few Wookiees don't amount to anything before the... Kashyyyk is an interesting place. More so than any... The Wookiees have their legends, but they were not all...
Get to the point.
Is that there are literally walls in your way, and you must do a task for me, and then allow me to join with you. I will then remove certain barriers in your way.
Watch it.
Oh, sick.
Crazy crew.
I know this sounds absurd, but I'm old and entitled to work you around a bit. Besides, the test is simple. Since they began expanding in the Shadowlands, a group of them set up camp not far from here. They don't respect this place. The Wookiees can take care of them. Yes, I'm an old man that's getting fussed.
Get the kids off the
boat. Call me foolish if you will, I don't care. Their camp is in the far northeast. Now remember... They're not that far northeast of here.
Five.
The captain of the lot is the one that earned my ire. Good.
Wait, he did say northeast, yeah. North, that's south. Slaver contract. Nice. I'm getting a lot of XP. Slaver contract. Ooh, the music is way better on this planet. Slaver contract. I'm actually just gonna kill these things. Skill too low.
Yes?
Who are you, another civil merchant like that Corp?
I don't make deals, and I don't persuade easily, so go back topside.
What?
I'm a plain tourist. That isn't that said. If you want to make some...
Oh, hey, credits. Sure.
I could use an extra hand. We are hunting the little simians, the Tack. I figure I've got two or three wealthy years to butcher the lot of them.
What does the job pay?
I really can't quote a price. Depends on the market. I give fair value for each one, rest assured. That promise will have to be. Hurry up.
Maybe you should just
I'm warning. I didn't get this job because of my sense of hell. I have guards everywhere on the perimeter of sonic emitters. All right, I'm done talking with you. You've got under my.
Oh, I just don't want to follow. Oh, look. Look who's frozen.
Ready.
All these guys are gonna die by shooting themselves. Oh well, went to the dark side. Does that mean that old dude's not gonna come with me now? Touch gland. Sorry, old coot killed everyone. But he upset.
Welcome back!
Yeah.
Yes, I heard the fuss of it. I told Circuit Corporation will find the bodies and blame. I'm not pleased. But what's done is done.
Too bad.
I'm not here to judge.
I couldn't find a physician.
Well, perhaps I have a duty to point out what you should have. Was that convincing? It's been a while since I've been in the. I know where you want to go. I can get. There's also a Circa repulsor field blocking the way, past the poacher camp in the, and on the other side, ancient answers.
Awesome. All right. Level 6. Holy moly, he's gonna die. God, I have to use him. Okay.
Yes.
Actually, what skills do you got? Feats, rather. Oh, one-handed. Alright, one-handed it is. Improve power loss. Well,
yes?
Master?
Scripts. You will be supposed.
Yes?
Alright, let's go. It's probably the best part of the whole game, swinging your lightsabers. Touch, touch.
Ready!
Gas mine.
Yes?
Yes?
Guys like Samuel L. Jackson.
Yeah, you see? Beautifully subtle, isn't it? It's only been here a short while, or the Wookiees would have.
Why? Why?
There are others. Each blocking similar. It would have been effective if you hadn't relied on the creatures to be walking. I can manipulate it for a. There we go. A few surprises.
Uh-oh. Maybe I should save, because that sounds like I'm gonna die. Alright. Ooh, look at these people! Battle to the death! That Wookiee's got skill, what the hell? Oh, fuck. What's up, Garar? Garar? Something. What happened? God, heal the poor guy. To say your name. Can't I skip this? I'll look into it. They only attack if you're not armed. Great. Come on. what? Oh, boat. Guess not. Alright. Mandalorian quest? Like, kill the invisible dudes? Yes. If that's what you're asking. Ritual marker. Oh. Remove my weapons, okay. Do I have to remove everyone's weapons? Looks like.
Acknowledgement.
Yes?
Okay. Okay. Come on, these are Wookiees. Hello? I'm gonna kill this thing then. They're not gonna show up. Oh, great. I don't know which one was mine. Two for 12. Purple? This one. Yeah, it has to be that one. And the other one was short blade. That one. Heavy pistol. Mr. Green, he had green. Yeah, green.
Yes?
And we're gonna get dangle some corpses. Ooh, what is that? That is ugly. I am gonna die, aren't I? Alright. Dude, that thing's weak. Oh, snap, poison. Oh, what the hell? Push me. No, it's not. It's dying. Look at that. It's done. Man. Skin has grown around it. Probably need the sword. Because it's the super guy's weapon. It's only pretty hard, SC2, because you play everything on super difficulty level. So, yeah. Gunhan's journal. Gunhan's journal. Oh, that's why. This is the third planet already. I'm already on third planet, so. Stab house covered, must have been. Tarantatic. Okay, I don't know what just happened, but. And those Mandalorians didn't come and attack me. Do I have to find different corpses? What the heck? Freyr, you're a new one.
He's almost feral after all this time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! He's so mad for! You threw a grenade at us! Dude, just because we're human doesn't mean we're all part of that corporation. That's racist. He follows because of a life debt. What happens now? Becca, Baka, Baka, Baka. We just got a sword, didn't we? Found it. Bam. Kill some Mandalorians. Holy moly, we should have killed those monkey things. They're annoying as heck. Ooh, force push. Good job. And I leveled. Even better job. Oh, I got a attribute point too. I need. More wisdom. Powers, force immunity. Awesome. Maybe. Wait a minute. Do 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 do.
Ready.
What?
Grumpy old man. Ah, I'm stuck. Mandalorian swoop. Can we steal it? Okay. Hide the weapons. Purple and red. Right. Okay. There you go. Triggered. It's like Predator. Kill me, I'm here! Kill me! Do it now! Red. Six, 13, 20. Wow. 5 for 12, 6 for 13, 10. Oh, this guy's dead. Oh. Holy moly. Oh wait, no, that guy's just weak as heck. It's like level 6. Want some candy? Exactly. That kind of predator. They're kidnapping baby Wookiees. Won't come candy? Jump into my truck and I'll give you some. Hey. Mandalorian data pad. Excellent. Stump disabled, request parts. I'm gonna play. Oh god, can I replace this guy? He's weak. Oh no, I cannot.
Yes.
God, use your. There you go.
Yes?
Finish. Wookiees. Data pad. Alright, shall we explore the rest of the forest? See what else is out here. Hey, what is this?
Life form detected. Determining.
Yes, there's the thing. Obstinate machine. No doubt it holds with you.
Primary neural recognition complete.
Match found. What the? It always muttered something about rejected patterns for me.
I don't
begin
like you.
Socialized okay. Interface. Awaiting instruction.
Why have you acknowledged?
Error. Subject displays unfamiliarity to I am sorry. I did not mean to confuse you.
I seek information.
Accessing. Yes, I have. Error. Data regarding off. Your request requires additional security access. You must be.
How can I match it?
There are measures available. Personality profiling. With that, I will determine whether you are ready.
What do you
information
mean?
Unavailable. If you have further questions, ask them now.
Do I need to save? Should I save it? Let's do it.
Evaluation commencing. Result will be compared. You travel with a Wookiee and have encountered complications. If you both remain silent, 1 year in prison for each of you. However, call Zalbar A. He is offered the same deal. But if you both accuse the other, you both serve 2 years. What do you do? What do you trust him to do?
I trust Salvor. Even though I'm kind of leaning on the dark side, but...
Are you sure? If you turn, you risk 2 years. Or none at all. Your loyalty is dangerous. Your companion, Zalbar's family, is mired in treachery.
Yeah.
You cannot refuse.
What?
Evaluation must continue. I must demand honest acceptance of the proper behavior. That is a condition of...
What?
That information is not available to you.
Fine.
The previous incorrect response will be discounted. Future hypothetical. You are at war, deciphering an intercepted code. A single spot in their defense will be at its weakest in 10 days, and they will attack. What do you do with this information? And in so doing, alert the enemy to their broken code. They would reinforce, and the war... You do not match the pattern in memory. Access denied. This system will purge...
Whoops. Guess we failed. Good thing I got this, dude. Disruptor shields...
Yes.
Good job! Whoa! Why are you dying?
What?
Oh, he's dead. Too late. What? How did he die so fast? Is that the grenade? Oh my goodness! Holy moly, make a saving roll! Come on, speed. Give me a double attack. What are you doing? Assuming his heal does not heal robots. Yep. There it goes.
Yes.
Acknowledgement.
One more. I'm gonna save it. Save it. All right.
Yes.
What?
Try this again. He says good XP.
Neural scan well, programming now instruct.
What did
that information is not available. This unit has now completed its activation of star map commencing.
Oh, got the star map. I guess we don't need to do anything else down here. But we gotta get Salvor back. He's our furball. Good job.
Well, well, a star map. I wonder if the star map has had an effect on the evolution of the... An interesting theory, but I suppose we don't have time to test it now, do we? Now that we've got what you came...
Okay, let's get out here. I gotta find that other dude. Tell him we killed the Mandalorians. Hey there, can I get this yet? Nope, it's broken. Oh, what? I guess we had to kill those guys in the corner. Is this... This way? Nope. Oh god, I gotta remove the weapons anyway. Okay. Oh, he doesn't have a lightsaber, sorry guy. No, where's that ritual marker? Come on, Mandalorians, where you at? Where you at? Nope. What? Is this supposed to trigger? Come on. Am I supposed to find a different group of bodies? Ugh. I'm missing something. Where are my two guys?
Yes?
Gosh. Okay. Down here. I'm looking. Maybe it was that corner. Nope. Over here? Did I do this one? Nope, I don't think I did these ones. Alright, got it. We found them. Want some candy? Okay, where's my lightsabers? Blaster. 613. Green. Push up. Aw, man, come on. I'm supposed to see. God, this guy's so weak. Ah, you stupid spider thing. No, he's bigger. Hey, good job.
What?
Ready.
What?
Suit bike signal device. More data pads. What's going on? Same stuff? I guess so. Alright. Do I do something with the swoop bikes too? Nope, guess not. I mean, yes, I guess so. Swoop bikes. I'm gonna save again. A lot of stuff going on. Oh, great. Five for 50, no. Do they punch? Yeah, they do. Kick him, robot. That's funny as heck. Punch him. Punch him in the face. Alright.
Sure.
Ooh, look at them, he's red.
You interrupted our hunt, interloper. Our train here will continue.
Okay, that means lightsaber. Short lightsaber. Heavy pistol. Oh, this is bothersome. What else can he do? Heal. Force valor. Force shield. Force valor. Force aura. Whoa, old man.
Not this again.
Oh, this robot is dying.
What?
All right, lived.
Yes?
Good stuff. Mandalorian Ripper. Yeah, nice.
Ready.
Sure.
Mandalorian Ripper. 3-6. This thing's junk. Wait, what? Heavy blaster. 4-11. 3-10.
Sure.
Okay. All right. Finished. Finish. Ah, killed them all. I'll be good. What do we get? No. Token. No, that's not it. No. God, it's got so much crap. Should sell stuff. Forget it. Next, what else? Wookie lost. Uh, shapeshifting. Look for him like, oh, we're on Kashyyyk. Shapeshifting. Alright, we're gonna go back. Help. What's his face? Chundar. Wrong button. Well, not wrong button, but wrong skill. God, this guy's gonna die too. Cause he's so weak. Can I change party? No, I can't change party. Oh no! Wait, no, what? This is not right. Didn't I save? Wait a minute, what's going on? Oh, okay. Whew! Whew! That was scary. Alright, they kinda killed us really fast. Poison. I know I have a poison mask thing. I wonder if I can avoid fighting them.
And you need?
I only have one.
Master?
What?
Yes?
Acknowledgement?
What?
Okay, that was pretty hard. Those Wookiees are tough. Let me see.
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna save. Save here. Okay, speed. Pyro shield. Arcanian shield. Sith energy shield. Force valor. Yes. Burst of speed.
Sure.
Let's go. Did I put this?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, team. All right. He's mad. Focus fire. Two attacks. Ow.
Yep.
What's that? Damn, don't run away from me.
Sure. What?
Hey. That's messy. Why you fight for? Why you fight for? Alright, saved. Let's go up. Do it. Right. Killed the dude though. Chorol. What? Oh, chieftain fight. You tell them, Zalbar. Do you have to fight? Avoid this thing. Dude! What? He just likes fights. You wanna die that badly, but I don't even have to do anything. With the first speed. With the first speed, I get two attacks. Two weapons. Oh, look at all these people. Oh, look at that bloodshed. I'm sorry. No, answer my questions now. Fuck. a sword. I want some credits. You're gonna be using your blaster anyway. Yeah.
Now you just close your hole. It's a shock.
Close your
I'm
hole.
Sure.
What?
This isn't about you.
Hey, Baka Sword, get rid of this doo-doo head. Actually, it was good having him. Sure. We'll keep him. I saw a strange computer. Bodies, come on, there you go. Chindar's bowcaster. All right, which quest guy's still left? Wookie lost. I don't know. Guess I gotta find who killed him. I don't know who this shapeshifter is. Ooh, Dantooine. Should we go back to Dantooine, find the Zulan dude. Okay. Hello, Wookie. Like managing foolish children. Who do I talk to? Holder of the law. Home is in the east of the central village. Right. I don't need this. What is this? Wisdom 5. You don't have the prerequisites. Oh, light side. Sorry. Home of. This way. What do you have to say? We put your chieftain back in power. Power, if she listened. Who was wrong? Okay, goodbye. to this dude then. What's up?
This will end in...
Gonna frame you. You're not gonna like it. Bam, 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 bam. I get paid? No. Oh, because he's a slaver. Do you want to have him keep his hero on his mind or crush his dreams? Yeah, no dealing with slavers. Fine, if that is what you want. No! No, I can't do that. Care, little butthead, selling his own people for money.
Painful end.
Not gonna put away an innocent Wookie. My reward. Goodbye. 400 credits. Ooh, 1600 EXP. Light side points. Oh man, I'm moving up to light. I'm turning into a good Jedi. Look at that. Alright, I think that's everything. Except for this bounty that I don't want to bother trying to look up right now. I'll look it up and do it later. Okay, okay, we got one more planet to go. But you must gather your party before venturing forth. Damn it, stupid old man, what is he doing? Dang, the AI following on this game is poor. Alright, anyway, we are gonna call it a night here. Thank you for watching. We completed the world at least. I will look up how to finish that bounty, shapeshifter bounty guy. But hey, at least we got a planet done. The last one took two sessions, two shows, but we got through one on this one. Thank you for watching. We will stream again, KOTAR. Knights of the Old, right where, right here where we left off. Next week, Monday, I might do some random plays in between now, the weekend, and the next show. Have picked up Legend of Zelda. He's down under the trees. Oh, thank you very much, SC2. But, look, now that you told me that, I gotta go down. Is there a special way to find him, or do I just look for him and kill him? Or what? Does he show up by himself? Or do you not know? Oh, the stream delay. That's alright, I'll look it up. And we'll do it next time. Because we're still on the planet. We didn't leave the planet yet. So I'll just do it real quick before I leave the planet. But thanks for watching again. Maybe random plays. I will tweet when I do random plays. I have been playing. He looks like a Woody. Like from Toy Story. Okay. We'll figure it out. I'll figure it out next time. Yeah, I started playing Link to the Past, so that was always a fun game. Love playing that. I will tweet when I do play those at random times. But thank you for watching, and I will see you next week, Monday, for the next show where we'll continue Knights of the Old Republic. Thank you very much. Have a good night, and sleep tight. Bye-bye.